Spirit Courts, from the home of the Spirit Courts, Bukenotuk, South Africa. You have a whole family of tiny amethyst crystals, or basically color caused by the little explosions happening in the faces around the edges of the crystals, determining its majority color. The yellowishness across the top would be some goethite, which one could remove. I actually quite liked it, mainly because of this black goethite come hematite formation over there. So this is the one point of display. One could turn it this way over. One could have it down like this. And then have a look into the crystals. That's a tiny bit overexposed, but that you see inside there, those little purple formations, would basically determine the underlying crystal of the whole, the underlying color of the whole specimen. So basically that multiplied right through. And then the orange come black is of course the goethite. I quite like this because here you have the typical central quartz crystal surrounded by the smaller quartz crystals with this whole fandamily hanging on the edge. So let's take it from that angle. There you can see the crystal again. Look at the bottom crystal. There you can see it. And that's from the home of the Spirit Quartz, Bukenotuk, South Africa.